Malalele, Otara steak. Welcome to day 9. Let's see what Otara first have been up to. Obato.
Kaya skirimi. Oi, ya ko, tani ko talaba.
Ayu, poko si mo siya live.
Of a aqui. Eita, vamama, ô, é a tupu.
What side? Welcome, Black.
Welcome, Black. You know what? This is how you know you're from Otara.
Good morning. Good morning, New Zealand. So, this is our first official walk during the lockdown, day one of our walk. Down at Barry Curtis, but we've just escaped from the kids and have some lone time and exercise time so this guy can burn off the sapasui. Quite a few, a lot of people around.
Oh no!
Do you A for apple?
No.
Looks like it's homework time. During lockdown, spending half an hour home with each of these kids.
Hola! Well, it's Hermana Atoa here. I'm back in Otara, but I just wanted to make a quick video to share my testimony about this wonderful gospel. And I can't believe I'm back in Otara. It feels weird to be back here. I really miss El Salvador. But the Lord has a plan for me here. I just want to share my testimony that I know that this is the restored gospel of Jesus Christ. I know that Joseph Smith was able to restore it. And through him we have the fullness of the gospel of Jesus Christ here on earth again. I am grateful for the Book of Mormon because I know it's here to help us overcome the difficulties that we have every day. It's really hard for me to speak English. I was gonna share my testimony in Spanish because it's easier. Pero realmente estoy muy agradecida por este evangelio. Realmente yo sé que El Salvador vive. Que Él está aquí para ayudar a cada uno de nosotros. Realmente yo sé que el Libro de Mormón está aquí para ayudarnos a seguir adelante. Por medio de los tiempos difíciles, podemos confiar en Dios. Podemos reconocer que Él está aquí por cada uno de nosotros. Estoy muy agradecida por el profeta Russell M. Nelson, porque Él está aquí para ayudarnos. Si obedecemos lo que Él dice, yo sé que vamos a recibir muchas bendiciones. Les queremos mucho, les quiero mucho y estoy muy agradecida por estar aquí otra vez en la fe. Pero eso es mi pequeño testimonio y lo comparto humildemente en el nombre de Jesucristo. Amén. ¡Salud!
Hey, hi everybody. This is the Tato family. Just going to show you a little bit of what we've been doing over the last 2 weeks. During the lockdown, just gonna show you a little bit. So we into our cars, we like to fix them, paint them, do anything with them. So we're just gonna start from the youngest of the family, Kendall, say hi.
Hi.
Kendall is wiping the dust off the tray, ready for paint. This is Levi. Not sure what he's doing. So, and this is Lorenzo, he's going to be the next master mechanic. So we're prepping this first truck for paint and hopefully it's going to be ready within the next week or so. So what Lawrence has been doing is sanding, getting all these dent and scratch nice and smooth. As you can see, this one's rough. So it's gonna turn out to be like this one, nice and smooth. This is Harry, one of my old school cars, just sitting there. This is some of our cars we've been doing. Over here. So stay tuned for part two of our next video. Today we're just doing some priming. This part two from yesterday. So this is how we prep our car for paint. So after all these sanding and grinding, we had to lay down the primer. Okay, this is the most exciting part of getting your car ready for paint. It's the painting. So yeah, that's what we'll be doing right now. Here we go, come closer. Okay, we've been waiting for half an hour now, 30 minutes. We're gonna be laying on the second layer and hopefully come out good. This is the last coat, which is the clear coat. This is give it the extra shine, extra glossy look. And yeah,